This system is for curing diseases. When we chant mantra, our whole body, soul unites with God, and then each cell of our body rejuvenates while chanting. And you will feel a vibration in your body, and through that, the whole system of your body, the cells get re-energized, and any disease, whether it is tuberculosis, whether it is cancer, or anything which doctors give up their hand, is being cured by this methodology. Firm faith in God is a must in it. When you are chanting, you must have firm faith. Yes, this system can cure me. So many patients with hemoglobin 2 and 4,000 count of platelet, leukemia patient, have been cured by this. Terminally ill cancer patients in hospice have been cured by doing this for 21 days. 21 days we do abhishek, where then we put the gandharam on the forehead of the patient and chant mantra as well as do jap of the mantra. This method has been practiced for years and years, and now the system is ISO certified, and it is a methodology for curing incurable disease. There are 48 solutions in this Mantamber technology. Each solution is a cure for something. Like second is a cure for eye disease. Fifth is also for improving your eyesight. Likewise, there are 48th is for getting wealth, for establishing your business. So each solution has a yantra with it. This is a copper yantra, we have silver yantra, and earlier you have seen gold yantras. So these yantras are made from Firozabad, and they are very minor details are there, and they have amazing power. They are as good as God's idol. There are vibrations when you chant. So I would like to show you the abhishek, how we perform, so that you can perform for your patient. Patient's relative can do, or he can do himself after bathing in purest attire, and then doing abhishek and putting it.
Hari, start.
भूत भीषण जलोदर भार भोगना सोच्यांबशाम गताश प्रजीविताशा त्वत पाद पंकज रजो मृत देत देवा मर्त्या भवन्ति मक